I was born with a plastic anemia and a bone marrow failure, and other milk wasn't safe for me to drink.
She came out very quickly. Then she was admitted to the NICU, where she received donor milk. Having no immune system, like, what could be better for her?
You know, there was a time where we didn't think she was going to survive.
I survived and proved her wrong.
Proved her wrong. But now that, you know, Evelyn is here and there's a fund named after her, it makes me very, very proud to be her mom.